Good morning, dear children. Welcome to your EVS class. Today, we will be doing Module 2 of Chapter 4, Animal Life Reproduction in Animal. In Module 1, we studied that all animals reproduce by two ways, either by laying eggs or by giving birth to young ones. And also, we studied about the life cycle of a bird, grasshopper, and a butterfly. Today, we will be studying about the life cycle of a frog. Now, frog can live both on land and in water. So, they are called amphibians. The female frog lays her eggs in water. These eggs then hatches into tadpoles. These tadpoles do not look like their parents. Instead, they look more like a fish. They have tail and swim in water. In a few days, their shapes start changing. They lose their tail and develop legs. Now they resemble their parents. After some time, they are able to move on to land. Reptiles, lizards, turtles, snakes also lay eggs but do not take care of their eggs. Many of these eggs are usually eaten by other animals. A few survive as they get warmth from the sun. Crocodiles make a nest for their eggs on the ground. When the egg hatches, they carry their young ones to water and look after them. Mammals. Animals that give birth to babies are called mammals. Cat, dog, tiger, deer, lion, elephant, cow, etc. are all mammals. We humans are also mammals. The young ones of the mammals develop in the mother's womb. After birth, the babies feed on the mother's milk till they learn to feed themselves. Whales and dolphins are mammals. They give birth to babies. They do not lay eggs like fish. Bats, which fly in the air, reproduce by giving birth to young ones. So, bats are also mammals. Taking care of the young ones. Birds and mammals take care of their young ones for longer time than any other animals. Birds build nests for their eggs and look after their young ones. The babies have no feathers, so the parent bird keep them warm and get food for them. Humans and other mammals also show a lot of parental care. Animals like dogs, cat, lion, etc. take care of their young ones like humans. Let us revise what we have learned in this chapter. All animals reproduce. They lay eggs or give birth to young ones. Animals that lay eggs and hatch them are called oviparous. Birds, frog, fish, insect, and reptiles lay eggs. Animals that give birth to young ones are called mammals. Animals take care of their young ones. Children, and have a nice day.